All right, ladies and gentlemen, here we are with Bastion. Never played it before. Actually had a really unique chance to see Pyre. I didn't get the chance to play it, but I saw it when I was down at RTX. Talked to a lot of guys who were down at the booth. They had amazing things to say about it, as one would expect from Supergiant, because they're an awesome production company, game design company, and they do really good work. My one buddy raves about these games, so we're going to be playing Bastion. I've actually never played it before, but I've never heard a bad thing about it, and I'm very excited for it. So without further ado...
Proper story is supposed to start at the beginning. Ain't so simple with this one. Now here's a kid whose whole world got all twisted, leaving him stranded on a rock in the sky.
Wow.
He gets up.
What?
Sets off for the Bastion, where everyone agreed to go in case of trouble.
Okay, whoa, this is cool.
Ground forms up under his feet as it points the way. He don't stop to wonder why.
He's not stopping.
Finds his lifelong friend just lying in the road.
Oh, well, shit.
Touching reunion.
Can I break everything? Oh.
He sees what's left of the rippling walls. Years of work undone in an instant. In the Calamity.
Can I go this way? No? Okay. So anything that goes red, I can target. Cool.
That a survivor?
What?
No, ma'am. It's a gas fella.
Oh.
Forced out from underground. Kid pops him good. Fella got a piece of him, though.
Can I open this chest? Is this a chest? I don't actually know. Oh, I just destroyed that. Oh, okay. Alright, I destroyed it. So I'm getting these. What is that? Little crystals?
Kid just rages for a while.
Well, look how it narrates that. It just narrates that I'm breaking everything.
An old repeater falls out of the sky. Ain't a gift from the gods, but it'll have to do. Gotta hold her still to spin up the chamber.
Oh. What is this? This looks like a thing.
And then
nope. Oh, all right.
He falls to his death. I'm just fooling.
Gosh.
Kid's worked up quite a thirst by now, so that fountain looks real inviting.
It does.
Sometimes you just need a drink.
Oh. Oh. Now we got three left.
A school of squirts tunnels up around him.
A what?
Must have fled here from the mines.
Oh, hello, squirts. You guys were almost kind of cute. Whoa, hey. Let's go into the saloon. When injured, press F to heal. Indeed, I learned that lesson. Mostly just because it told
me to. He sets foot inside one of Celandia's famous watering holes. Inside's old Rondi, the bartender. The Calamity got him for his drinking did.
Oh. Oh!
They always wanted his ashes scattered here. Then Kid finds his trusty shield.
I didn't mean to break him. Shit. Alright, that seems kind of cool. Ha-ha!
But just as he's getting a handle on it, the security takes him for a petty thief.
Oh.
Special delivery. Gas fellas. Windbag start turning up for last call.
All right.
More squirts start coming out of the woodwork.
I mean, but squirts are a joke, aren't they? Whoa, what was that?
A big old fella pops out in front of the kid.
Oh my god. Squirts need to chill.
Okay. Kid sees the way to the bastion out the window. It's a bit of a drop.
Out the window?
He gets a good look at things on his way down.
Does he now? The Wolf District.
He lands on top of a breaker's bow, and it ain't broke.
Wait, what about my repeater? Kapow!
Long before the kid could loose an arrow, strong and true. The kid spies a good perch for some target practice. He knows he should draw the string all the way back.
All right. I don't know what this is.
The kid something pockets a memento from a breaker. Once the fastest man in the land.
So I got the city crest, a memento, an identification badge from the old days. All of those official, unofficial business from the city bear the star of Celandia. It is said to represent warmth, labor, and sacrifice. An upgrade material for the breaker's bow. A stretch of Misgut prized by Boyers and Peltball fans. One more reason for the popularity of Mies hunting. What is a Mies? Oh, all right.
Good news is the emergency defenses still work. Bad news is they're aiming for the kid.
Kapow! Kush kapow! Do I have a secret power now?
Pointers from a dusty old tome. He's a mighty fast learner.
Yeah. Am I? Black tonic. What is a black tonic? Cool. I kind of like the repeater.
The distillery, right next to the arsenal. Tough part of town.
I want to go into the arsenal first.
The arsenal's where the kid can pick the best tools for the job.
Oh, so I can switch it out for the repeater. What's a dancing shot? Secret breaker technique that causes an arrow to bounce from target to target. Originally intended only for spectacle, but proved at practical uses, requires one black tonic per use. A furious spinning strike that causes damage to multiple foes. Originally developed by City Mason's wrecking teams. Bolt burst. A spiral of bolts that deals damage in every direction. Trappers would rely on this technique in the event they got surrounded. Versatile ranged weapon. Attack power increases as a bowstring is drawn. With these durable lightweight bows, I forget how to say it. Celandian breaker divisions reconnoitered the furthest reaches of the land in the name of their city. The Fang Repeater. Rapid fire range weapon. Cannot move while firing, reloads automatically. A munition chamber fashioned from the unlucky beast gives a distinct silhouette to these silent repeating rifles, once favored by aura hunters. Well, balanced melee weapon, stationary attacks with it are more powerful. Heavy-duty hammers such as this constructed Silandia's famous rippling walls and protected them from elements and foes alike. All right, cool. So now we've read the background of all of these. Can I break that? Yeah. To the distillery.
One sip of the spirits in that distillery, and the kid'll feel like a new man.
New spirits available. Squirt cider. Available. 10 plus 10 max health. Fermented squirt extracted with a nose of stale bread. Or a fermented squirt extract with a nose of stale bread and ocean water. Very nutritious. Dread rum. 10% critical chance. Note, active only when at full health. Pungent concoction that calms senses and steadies nerves, favored by the breakers and other fighting forges. Fetching fizz. Oh, because it's got a little magnet. That's kind of cool. Absorb stray fragments. Started as a barroom prank, but evolved to become popular with miners and scrap workers. Metallic aftertaste. Passive bonuses. So when I get level 2, I'll get more. Okay, cool. Confirm. So I handled the arsenal. Oh, cheers. Oh. So I'm going to try and be a little more practical. I understand that these enemies are not the most difficult.
Some of them squirts birthing like crazy in a couple of corn bins.
Let's stop that. There we go.
Now the kid sees something stranger still. His mind races.
Ooh. Did we make it to the Bastion?
Did anybody else survive?
I like the noise. God, I love the aesthetic.
Sure enough, he finds another.
Yeah? Do I? Where? Oh, cool.
He finds me.
Oh.
We talk for a spell.
Ask about the large bluish mineral found on the wharf. It feels warm to the touch and hums like a motor.
All I tell him is to set that core of his on the monument there. Then watch.
I want to ask him why he talks like that. City crest. Ask about the seal representing the city of Silandia. Weren't these only meant for uniform
There's a bit of Bastion's power in that crest. Enough to point the way to the cores.
Short, to the point, concise. I appreciate that.
And just like that, the Bastion comes alive.
Well, little by little. Oh, there
Starts
it is.
Starts growing again. Growing stronger. Kid's gotta put its power to good use. Now the Bastion can send him even farther into the wild unknown.
Whoa. All right then. Yeah, this game is
Kid
legit.
Ponders what to build.
I like the idea of a distillery. So plans for the facility whose special brewed spirits enhance one's natural abilities. Just need a place to build it. The only spirits permitted on the rippling wall were the kind that increased productivity. Plans for a facility that stores weapons and secret skills. Just need a place to build it. Silandian pioneers always traveled light, locking up anything they didn't eat on hand. Let's go with the distillery, because I do have another
Makes time
weapon.
To sample spirits from my personal supply.
Okay, hearty punch. Plus one chance to carry on if defeated. Damage surrounding foes if defeated. Aromatic beverage served piping hot. According to folk tales, it can almost wake the dead. Werewhiskey. 100% critical chance. Note, active when below 33% health. Scentless yet very brisk beverage of boiled rattletail whisker. Used to revive patients in triage centers. Cool. A cinderbrick stout. 33% speed while defending. Spicy, nutty flavors, and a dry aftertaste. Very heavy and filling. I think I'm going to go with Hearty Punch. I like the idea of being able to...
Hearty Punch is so zesty, it'll let you carry on through the worst of times.
What he said. Okay. So as a quick aside, we have made, obviously, pretty good progress.
Kid don't know what's out there waiting for him.
That's true, I don't. And no one should go into the wild unprepared. Thus, I'm going to take a quick break to make coffee. I shall return shortly.